Hi, I'm going to introduce how to use present progressive. First, we can use present progressive to describe thing in progress, means thing is happening right now. For example, I am doing my homework. This sentence means I am doing my homework. So we can use present progressive in this sentence. Second, we use present progressive to describe a temporary event, such as my mom is driving me to the airport. This is a temporary event because this event will stop after I arrive at airport. Third, it can use to describe the thing happening in the future, such as I'm flying to New York next week. This tense will be mentioned in the future tense. So we can use present progress to show the thing will happen in the future. Four, we can use it to describe the thing that repeat, like he is always coming late. This is a sentence used. This is a sentence on the simple present, but we can use present progress because it's a repeat action because he is always coming late. So we can use present progressive.